Selecting fertilizers can be a confusing decision many gardeners face each year. Today, let's clear up that confusion. Regardless of type, any fertilizer you buy will specify the percentage of nutrients it contains, primarily nitrogen, phosphorus, and potassium. This is called the NPK ratio. For example, a fertilizer labeled with a ratio of 7:22:8 contains 7% nitrogen, 22% phosphorus, and 8% potassium. Let's look at some common products. Granular fertilizers are made from synthetic sources. These contain readily water-soluble nutrients that are released quickly in response to rain or irrigation. But this quick release can injure roots if heavily applied. Water-soluble fertilizers are just like the name sounds. These are dissolved in water before applying. I think this is an easy way to feed all of your plants at the same time while watering. Controlled release fertilizers have a coating around them, which controls the release of nutrients in response to rain or irrigation, and feed your plants over a period of time. There is also a time period indicated in months as to how long the fertilizers are effective. Organic fertilizers are preferred by many gardeners. These products release their nutrients slowly by breaking down in the potting mix rather than relying on moisture to solubilize the nutrients. Feeding your plants is not rocket science. You can't go wrong with any of these products. I'm horticulturist Gary Bachman, and I'll see you next time on Southern Gardening.